not available right now. I'll give him a message when he gets up. Gets back.
Michael ate an entire family-sized chicken pot pie for lunch, and then he promptly fell asleep. So we're all trying to be very quiet so as to not wake him up before 5 p.m., which actually should be in about 10 minutes.
Okay, I'm going to go in there and change the computer. Are you sure you can change his watch?
I can do it.
Oh, wow. Okay. All right. Let's all go home. Come on.
See you later, Michael.